As you can see here, my laptop is powered on, but nothing is showing on the display. Now I'll show you how can you fix that. To fix it, first of all you have to do, you have to make sure that your laptop is plugged in and charging. Then turn off your laptop completely by pressing and holding the power button for 15 seconds. Now press the power button again to turn it back on. If the display is still blank, don't worry, follow these next steps to perform a BIOS update. Now look at your keyboard. On your keyboard you will find this Windows key and this B key on your keyboard. Press and hold both the Windows and B keys, and while holding them, press the power button. This should bring up the BIOS update interface. You will see a warning not to turn off your laptop during this process. Now just be patient and wait for the process to complete. Now press the enter key to continue. Your laptop should turn on normally after this. And as you can see that my laptop is turned on, and that's how you can fix your problem. If this video helped you, please like and subscribe to the channel for more tech tips and solutions.